Tribble on the outside of row number 4. Matt Davis in the number 9 Davis tire. XL1, I think the guys in that car for sale. So if y'all play out here in the stands, right way back there in the city, you guys like to have your very own Rocket XL1 602 Great Lake model, you can do it. Just go see Matt Davis and he will fix you right up. On the inside of row 5, the number 18 of Austin Dukes. That was on the inside of row 5. On the outside of row 5 is the 17, Sean Pritchard. Inside of row 6, the 21, I hope he's from Cooler, because that would make him cooler. Number 21, Thomas Cooler. Driving in the 1R. A young man that I know since he was knee-high to a grasshopper, Mr. J.J. Wright. 7th row starting inside, sharp mid-leg model. Multiple feature winner, moved up to the big cars. Number 8, Richard Johnson. On the outside of him, the number 99, Clay Thompson. On the inside, row 3, the 11, down to Daniel Brown. Starting on the outside row of him. This guy has won races in many stocks, Super Street, Street Stars, Great Lake Model, Super Lake Model, 602, 604s, Limited, and anything else you can possibly win a race in. Of course, he's lost a lot here since now. Watch his other race, so here it goes, I said. Mr. Bobby Morris! Here's the 10th row, starting inside. party out here tonight after a long hiatus from Third Lake model racing. That's one of the best things you ever got to do. Some serious days you get to pick your spot. This way here,